Hello, my name is Scream, and welcome back to Victoria 2 with Divergences of Darkness as Arcadian Union. So, let's continue with our game. Central bank money printing bill, when that's gonna be researched. November 29th. Oh, still too soon. I guess before, in December we won't be researching anything because I really want to then research our better army. What we can research? 1919, infiltration, indirect artillery fire, military direction and army NCO training. Oh, Fleet, where are you? And most importantly, when you gonna get to Guyana coast? October 25th, so that's getting closer. Oh, finally, like regular unit. Too bad we don't have ships, transports we can use at this moment. So, Guyana coast, I see three coastal provinces. Supply 55. Also, Esquip people can support two armies. Great. One of you will get here. Two of you will land here. And you will get here. You will land here in Yazirat at Tair. Okay, Amapa's army, or army in Amapa, has kind of low morale. So we should definitely destroy them first. Decisions. Conduct census. What we can do with that? What are you gonna get? Prestige, we're gonna lose money. We have tons of money, we can lose. Let's get some prestige up. We are 13th nation with highest prestige. Oh, well, but finally we are third great power. Now, Japanese, you are weaker. Now, Burgundy and Dual Monarchy are in front of us. I don't think we're gonna do anything with them. Like, they are in Europe, I don't care about Europe. Finally, you are done. March to Marikvas. March here. Now, two of you. Oh, Riximinia is too big. So, one of you get here to Biloka. Supply limit is high, yes. It's high enough. You guys, March to Forte Sao Joaquim. You guys. Oh, this is also big province. In that case, you guys, March to Marabitanas. Oh, there's a big army. Are you my ally? Yes, you are my ally. New Cortland, where are you? Oh, doesn't matter. Ah, that's changes plans. You should get to Urubamba. So we can attack this army and destroy it. July 27th, so that's gonna take few months before our army will get to position. That means we could take 10 transports. Get them here to this channel and those troops can board it. Board exhaustion minus 5%, consciousness in non-colonial will go down. Now we are saving points, right? We are getting so much money right now. That means maybe we should probably, oh yeah, definitely repay this loan. Let's lower taxes to middle strata. Let's go to 40%. I really want to know what changed. We are still getting so much money. Get here. And you can also board those ships. Uprisings are arranged. Hopefully there won't be any election anytime soon. Oh, Dark Continent! You know what it means? A splendid idea. We discovered dark continent, that means we can colonize. Nope, Scandinavia, this is mine. And this is mine. This is not mine. Unable to colonize, unable to colonize. And we cannot colonize anything. Oh, this island's mine. Amazonia, screw you, it's mine. Islands. They are too far, right? Yes, too far. Those islands are too far. Hawaii. We should definitely do something about you. Like, for now, I'm gonna be... I will try to influence you. What's that? Taiping Empire, you are being destroyed. And Japan, you are kinda... You are really strong. You've expanded a lot. Taiping Reactionaries. So that's just rebellion. Nothing interesting. Can we colonize this? Yes. Yes, let's colonize West Sahara. And research. Oh yeah, it's 1900 already. So, what do we want? Oh, tanks experiments. Allow construction of armor. Fourth level, dig-in cap, organization will go up. You know what? Let's get infiltration. Let's get our tanks. Army, you are still marching. So everyone's is ready. Yeah, let's do that expedition again. Almost everyone's ready, except this one army, which is still marching towards where? Province of Urumbamba, July, end of July. Until then, we have time. How long until we will get here? February 8th. Education efficiency is going up. Modern archaeology. We needed that for something. For some decision. Yes, we needed that. Minoan excavations. We must plunder the secrets of ancient Minoan civilization for the good of science. Yeah, definitely. Cretans have agreed that we may excavate at Knossos. We are gaining prestige until end of the game, and if you just get 6 and we also gaining 6 prestige. Credo of Civilization. Oh, we can do it again? No. Mesopotamia. The one time home of Babylonia, Arcadia and Assyria holds great promise for archaeological discovery. We must move beyond the old methods of tomb raiding and amateur excavations. We should outfit an armored expedition and seek permission to explore these lands. We might bring back few trophies for the museum and learn something along the way. The government of Turkey has agreed to grant our research access to their Mesopotamian ruins. Great! That means more prestige we are gaining each month. We are still gaining a lot of money. Let's lower taxes. Oh. Militancy is going up by 0.1. Maybe we could increase our social spending. No, screw it. Let's lower taxes for rich people. Okay, that's too low. Let's go to 15%. Finally, armies are not suffering attrition, but this army is still waiting for... we still have to wait for that army to arrive. Guys, get here to get to our capital. You are not moving. Get here to Port Valois. You guys merge together and can we create new army from you? 4 artillery units, 1 engineer. Okay, it's too many artillery units. Oh, no infantry, screw you. Get here to Esperance. New army from you. Engineer. Get here to Black Knee. 4 artillery units, engineer, horse. Get to Malin. you guys go to those sources. And how many troops are we building? Oh, none. And we definitely need to build more of them. Finally, you've arrived. You guys march together. Are you suffering attrition? Answer is not yet, but you should be split. And I'm gonna do it manually because I know game. I know Wiki, and it doesn't do a good job. Guys, move to Bata. Transport ships. You know what? Get here. Get to Vary. You can merge with them. Education efficiency plus 50%. That means we should be gaining more higher literacy. You're still here. I must say your movements are quite slow. Oh, zero. It doesn't have any railroad. And in that case, I'm not surprised. Oh, we can upgrade railroad here. Let's do it. Railroad here. Because it's kind of late, since... I'm pretty sure it won't be built before we're gonna declare... when we're gonna declare the war against Amazonia. Another engineer. I don't think we need more engineer. We need more infantry units. Philosophy of language. Research points plus 15%. Oh, nice. More research points. Guys, you merge together and get to Port Valois. So we have more artillery units. Like, we don't need more artillery units. We need more infantry. You know, ships, you can land here. And Equatoria. Let's send colonist. Falkland Islands. Oh, here. It's ours. Amazonia. Screw you. No one is colonizing West Sahara. That's great. Oh, this is being colonized, but not us. Oh, damn it. We could colonize this too. Italy, that's mine. It's my land. Screw you. I'm gonna be fighting for that. Okay, So what's our artillery situation? Well, we have a lot of artillery units. Now, what to do with them? I can delete them. How many infantry units can we build? In Arcadia, 15. I don't think that's enough. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, I'm gonna take free infantry from... I'm gonna take those free infantry from you. Get here to Marine. How many artillery units do we have here? 14. Okay, I'm gonna delete two of them. And now we have three armies. Guys, you go to Novel Brook. And, well, I'm gonna split in half. Go to Novel Anvers, and you can go to Villa Luis. And I don't think what do we need? We definitely need... too many things. Okay, I'm gonna delete you. Or too many units. We need three horses. Let's build them. Three horses. And one, two engineers. Okay, we can build two of them imported on Dolo. And four, 8, 12, 16, 20, 1 infantry units. Oh, we have 16. That kind of sucks. No, we don't have 16. We have more. Now it's 16. Now we need 5 more. Now it's 21. One, two, three, four, five. Yep, now it's 21 infantry units. Great. Armies ready. Attend the second Olympic Games. We will attend. And army, where are you? Are you getting closer? Not at all. Now we're marching to Aquibos. Gas defense. Oh, you can defend against gas? How? I thought it was possible to research this only on when we are at war. I'm not complaining, it's great that we don't have to worry about gas attack. Now only our enemies have to worry about gas attack, since we have it. Shower mining in Bahia. No problem. And we are losing money. Maybe we should increase taxes once again. And something's happening. Tawatsitsuyu. Do you have rebellion? Yes, you have some rebels. No problem. You can deal with them on your own. Loan interest minus 1%. Financial services production output plus 1%. Political reform design plus 5%. Prestige is going up. Separatism plus 50%. Terrorist cells are a thing. And we can build... Oh, finally we can build guards. That changes everything. How many guards are we building? That's Africa, I don't care. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means 5 infantry I don't want. And let's build more guards. Army, you are still not ready, but you are getting closer. You are two provinces from Urubamba. It's taking 1 month to get from one province to other. And where are you going? To Cusco? Why are you going here? Yeah, everything's ready. First to the North Pole, we are getting 60 prestige. And we are still... Oh, now we are 6th. The most prestigious nation on earth. So it's going up. But who is the most prestigious nation? How much prestige do we need to be first? Dual monarchy. The most prestigious. And we need 1000 prestige. Who's the 5th? Japanese Empire. We need 428 prestige. Well, we are getting there. July. It's July. July 23rd. And soon our army will be in Urubamba. It's done. We are losing in Arakwit. We are losing here. And in Chad. Forgotten Islands. And Hawaii, let's... Oh, Tawatsitsuyu. Let's... This decrease Amazon's opinion. And Hawaii, let's increase our opinion. And let's declare war on Amazonia. You are allied with someone. Yeah, we were allied with Newfoundland and Transknap, and no one cares about them. They won't be a problem. Declare war. Let's free allied... course. And who will not accept? Turkey will not accept Vreeland. No one cares about Vreeland and Turkey. Everyone else will accept. Ah yeah, let's go them in. You guys march to Amapa, Oriksima, Yagua. You guys march to Yami Nanau. Iran and Turkey are treacherous. I knew they would not accept, but that's okay. Now, most importantly, can we catch those armies? When you're gonna arrive to Yamaninuya, August 23rd, you, Mapa, August 15th. So you're gonna arrive here first. Or you're gonna be hopefully fighting army first. Funchu Sultanate, you want alliance? I don't think I'm gonna take alliance from you because I like your land. Decline. Yeah, I like your land. It should definitely be. Also, you also have blue color, but I think our blue looks better on your land. Would look better on your land. So one siege is happening. Siege of Oreximina. Here we are destroying this army. Do they have gas defenses? No, they don't have gas defenses. And their morale is terrible. What about you? You are moving to Marubo. Yeah, continue there. You need to... Oh, bit of Amapa, we won. Those guys are heading to Makapa, let's follow them. Granda, you are marching to Oreximina. Why are you going to Oreximina? Go here to Amapa. Political reform design plus 10%. Consciousness in non-colonial is going up. Oh, education efficiency plus 100%. Awesome. That means higher literacy. When you can arrive to Yagua? September 15th. It's taking 2 months for you to arrive here. Well, it's Amazon forest, so. You are going to Piro, let's follow you there. And Amazonia, can we add Vorgol? Oh, we can! Cut down to size, let's do it. Glory to our nation, our athletes are victorious, we are gaining 6 prestige. Surge of patriotism. Our people have been overcome with belligerence for hated enemy. Great. Then you go back to Piro. October 21st. Battle of Makapa. We won. Those guys are still retreating. They are going to Obidos. Let's follow them to Obidos. And you are marching to Makapa, right? Yes. In that case, army. Get to Passe. Oh, damn it. No, what's this war about? Granada acquires Para. Where is Para? Para is here. How big is that state? Okay, change plans. Get to Amapa. And Darfur is protectorate. West Sahara is also our protectorate now. Let's go nice. Oh, this one. And this one. Yeah, Vesara, we can make protectorate out of you. Oh, we need more colonial power. Not allowed while we are at war. So this belongs to Italy now. Oh, we can colonize this. Great, let's. Herroland will be ours. We are losing a lot of money. You are still retreating October 21st, so few more days. And then we're gonna be there. Oh, you are done with your siege. Go to Passe. Where are you going? No, go to Majoruna. When you're gonna arrive there? January 5th, so 3 freaking months. Ships, change of plans, or not change of plans, get here to call Gulf de Amazonia, so we can blockade. Turkey, you want alliance, I will accept that. We are losing here, let's build. settlement. And let's build settlement. Everything else, North Chad. North Chad is here. Let's build settlement. When you gonna get to Obidos? November 2nd or 3rd? Oh, we're gonna arrive to Obidos first, before Army of Amazonia. Nice. Oh, we won this battle. Now those guys are retreating, so let's follow them. Oh, there is another enemy army. But Tawatsitsuyu has bigger army here, so it's gonna be okay. We don't need to deal with them. Tawatsitsuyu will deal with them. Battle of Obidos. Now you are retreating to Xinggu. Let's follow you there. December 11th. Oh, and another enemy army. Oh, we are also marching to Xinggu. Okay, change your plans. Stay here in Obidos. Like, they are now kind of too strong for us. Let's get this army. We need to get some reinforcements. If they're gonna attack us, I'm confident we can win that battle. But let them attack us, so we can get some dig in. Bonus. Current dig in level 10. It's nice. So you're going to Passé. I don't think you're gonna be going to Passé. You guys go to Passé. You will arrive there on January 29th. When you're gonna arrive to Xinggu, February 10th, so another month. We won. March to. Oh, you are attacking me? Okay, you can attack me. Stay here. Get digging penalty, digging bonus. And you can siege Machi Kinguga. They have mostly infantry, right? No, that's regular army. They have infantry, artillery and horses. But 24,000 infantry, that's kinda bad for them. West Sahara. Let's send colonists there. And also let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.